leading cancer congress in this part of the world, and I'm extremely delighted and happy that it has crossed the 10th year milestone. I would like to congratulate Dr. Shahina Dawood. She has successfully navigated this conference for the past 10 years. It has become a very large conference. It is extremely well organized. I know many of my peers from India and from my own institution attend this conference very regularly, and they go away with a sense of fulfillment and several takeaways for their practice. So my message to the organizers is to keep it up, and I hope that the conference will grow from strength to strength in the coming years.